I was hired to work under the SWOT satellite mission, which is one of NASA's Pathfinder missions, to be launched next year. And that will allow us to get a global view of Earth's water resources. I really feel my time at UNSW turned me from a student scientist into an independent researcher.